online. You may have seen Ina Garten's video. She makes a huge cosmopolitan. Now, not everybody drinks, but I thought we could take that idea and do something with it. I've got a huge glass. How about you? Who doesn't have a huge glass? I mean, why wouldn't you have a huge glass? Anyway, thought I'd fill it with good things for this time where everything's just a little bit funky and everyone's just a little bit down. So what I want to do is fill it with all the letters of my name. My name is Randy. So let's start with R. R is for resourceful. I'm being more resourceful right now in these times. How about you? A. Antibodies. Artistic. I'm finding myself to be more artistic these days. M. Novel. I mean, time to work on your novel or something, you know? M. Great. D. D could be for drinks if that's what you're into. But if you're not, D could be for drawing. And last, we have Y.
Yes, it did. Oh my God. So anyway, Y
stands for you. We can all get through this together. It all depends on you. So I have my nice big cup of all the things that make me happy around this time. Isn't it great?
This is hard. This is all hard. Everything is hard.